Welcome to Daily Dose Radio, a 5-minute devotional podcast studying the Psalms verse by verse. Broadcast from the ever beautiful Sharonville, Ohio, on the sunny side of Cincinnati. Hey there, friends. Welcome back to Daily Dose Radio here in the Bible Bistro. Today we're looking at verse 48 in Psalm 119. Before we jump into the last two of the results that come out of this prayer, I just want to remind you that I've got a new edition of Small Does Not Mean Struggling. It's for the Kindle, so you can go to Amazon, order that up for your Kindle, and you'll find it's a second edition, so I've made some corrections and changes, updated it a little bit. And of course, it's on the Kindle. It's not paperback this time, so electronic edition is much easier to handle. I hope you'll go out and find that today. Small Does Not Mean Struggling, and Other Stories of Small Church Ministry. Today we're looking at verse 48, last two of these results, number 6 and 7. So let me read verse 48 for you. My hands also will I lift up unto thy commandments, which I have loved, and I will meditate in thy statutes. So there's some very interesting interplay that's happening between verse 47 and verse 48. You just quickly glance at it and you'll see markers here that should be recognized. But before we get to those, let's just deal with the two results that we have. So my hands will I lift up unto thy commandments. Why am I doing that? Because he has answered the prayer, take not the word of truth utterly out of my mouth. So because of that, I'm keeping the law continually, and that results in walking at liberty, seeking the precepts, speaking of his testimonies, not being ashamed, delighting in the commandments, and now we are lifting up our hands unto the commandments. So I'm praising the commandments. Why am I doing that? Because they're wonderful. And this is God's word. So God's word is to be adored, and it is to be honored. It is his word. He has lifted up his word above all of his name, right? So that word is so important. And it's the psalmist tells us here, my hands also will I lift up. That's number 6. And then number 7, I will meditate in thy statutes. So he's not only lifting up his hands, but now he's coming back around. Actually, this is a nice little bow on the end of the list, isn't it? I'm meditating. Well, that's where we kind of started, right? Because he said there in 43 in the prayer, don't take the word of truth out of my mouth, so I shall keep thy law continually. So if it's in my mouth, it's easy then for me to meditate on it because I'm speaking it. I'm speaking about it in the testimony section there in 46. I'm delighting myself in the commandments. I am now meditating on the commandments. I will do this. This is a result. So all 7 steps we can see in the believer's life. All of these things happen. Why do they happen? Because the Lord has done a work in us. And so meditation is a part of that. Praise is a part of that. Delighting myself in the commandments. The study of the word is a part of that. And the witnessing, the not being ashamed, the seeking, longing after God's word, and walking at liberty, all of these things are part of our regular Christian walk. It's just what happens. We could say it's natural for the Christian because God has formed our nature in such a way as to do these things. Now, the interplay or the interchange between 47 and 48, notice, I will delight myself in thy commandments. And then in 48, I will lift up my hands unto thy commandments. So we have commandments in the same place. And notice the phrase that comes at the end after commandments, which I have loved. Do you love the word today? Are you in love with the Savior, number one? And number two, are you in love with the commandments, the word of God? And see, he says, which I have loved. So this is an ongoing condition for him. And this too, this desire, this love for the Word of God is a part of our normal Christian life. Join me again next time, and we'll take up the Zion section in Psalm 119. So I hope you'll join me then on Daily Dose Radio. Thanks for listening to Daily Dose Radio. I'm David Smith. The music today has been performed by the Bluegrass Experiment. Thanks again for listening. I'll see you next time on Daily Dose Radio.